Hi, this is Shubham from Monist View, and today in this podcast we're gonna talk about difference between regular and direct mutual fund. But before that, if you want to read the full article about this, then the link of article provided in a description. So let's discuss what is a need for distinction between direct and regular mutual fund. If you have been investing in mutual funds, you might already know about equity fund or debt fund, which is a way to classify fund based on whether the money is invested in equity or a debt. However, do you know that the scheme can also have a two different variants? It can be surprising for many investors that every mutual fund scheme actually comes in two variants. The first one is a direct fund and second one is a regular fund. Let's look at these two different variants. What are these, how they structure and behave, and what is the rationale behind these? So let's discuss what is the concept of a direct and regular mutual fund. When you want to buy a mutual fund scheme, you have a two options. You can either buy scheme directly from a mutual fund house or the asset management company, or you can involve intermediary in your transaction and buy through a broker or distributor. These modes of a buying is what separate regular mutual fund from a direct mutual fund. So what are direct mutual funds? Direct mutual funds are those that you buy directly from the mutual fund company or through registrar and transfer agent, which we call as R&T agents. Since you are conducting a transaction directly with a company, no commission or brokerage is payable to the middleman. Because of this, total expense ratio of the fund is lower, since the cost of commission or brokerage is not included in it. Let's understand features of this direct mutual fund scheme. The first one is you can invest the fund online or offline. Second one is, besides the AMC and R&T agents, lot of fintech platforms allow you to invest in a direct mutual fund schemes like ET Money, Grow, and etc. The third important feature is a total expense ratio of this fund is much lower, which enhances its NAV, and in long run it gives you a good return. The fourth feature is, since the NAV is high, the fund offer better return for a long period of horizon. Fifth and last important feature is, every type of mutual fund scheme is available in a direct scheme. So if you have chosen the fund, it is ideal to migrate from direct mutual fund scheme. Let's discuss what are the different benefits of this direct mutual fund scheme. The first one is control over your investment. When you choose the direct mutual fund scheme, you control which scheme to pick and miss. You can also control when to invest in the scheme and when to redeem or switch your investment. You do not have to influence by your distributor or broker, who might not always provide the right advice regarding your investment. The second benefit is a better return. Direct mutual fund have a lower expense ratio, which does not eat into the NAV of a fund and allow a maximum part of your investments to be allocated to the market. This feature helps to fetch a better return for a longer period of time. Let's understand what are the regular mutual funds. Compared to a direct scheme, regular mutual funds are sold through a mutual fund distributor or agents. This scheme thus involves commission paid to a distributor to bridge the gap between AMC and interested investor. The commission increases the total expense ratio of the fund. Let's understand the general basic features of this regular mutual fund. First one is that they sold both online and offline, same as a direct fund. Second one is, a total expense ratio comparatively is higher than a direct fund. The third one is, since the compare with direct fund expense ratio is high, then NAV will be definitely on lower side. And the fourth most important feature out there, every mutual fund scheme offer two schemes where the one has a breach of a commissioner or brokerage. Let's discuss the benefits of a regular mutual fund. Mutual fund brokers and distributor are experienced in a mutual fund domain and can help you to find the most suitable funds for your needs. It's basically for those investors who are new to the investing and wealth creation. The second one is a portfolio management. Mutual fund intermediary can also help you to manage your portfolio by advising when to stay invested and redeem your investment for maximization profit. This is also to the newbie who recently joined the journey of a financial freedom. Let's discuss the difference between direct and regular mutual fund. When you compare direct and regular mutual fund scheme, you can pinpoint differences that scheme apart. So here is a look difference between the regular and direct mutual fund. The first major difference is regular popular mutual funds, investment is done through brokers or distributors of a mutual fund companies, and direct mutual fund investment is done directly through a mutual fund company. So there are no intermediary. The second difference is regular mutual fund total expense ratio is much more higher side as compared to a direct mutual fund since inclusion of an intermediary. The third difference is in regular mutual fund the NAV is lower because of higher expense ratio as compared to a direct mutual fund. The fourth key difference over here is a regular mutual fund returns earn lower as compared to a direct mutual fund because of a direct expenses. The fifth and most important difference is regular mutual fund suitable for new investor who need guidance on a mutual fund investment, while direct mutual fund suitable for investor who wants to lower the expense ratio and can manage their investment themselves. So let's discuss over here what is a bottom line. Direct mutual fund give you an advantage in terms of their returns, and a regular variants offer investment guidance. If you are a new investor and are not familiar with the asset class, you can choose to invest in a regular mutual fund, else you can go for a direct mutual fund and enjoy maximum growth on your investment. If you want to read the full article about this, then the link of article provided in the description. Here Shubham from Monist View signing off.